Sanju is in front of you. I am giving a presentation on formal letter. What is formal letter? Formal letter is giving a whose person, who is on official. Who is official? Official like that. Commandant sir, to principal, and etc. That doesn't matter who is official. Official whose person is that who is senior to our. Understand, students? Sender address. What is sender address? Sender address is that we are sending a formal letter, then we have put our sender address. Okay? Then leave a one line and put our date. Put in January 2019. Always put our January in our letters, not our numbers. Okay, students? Leave a one line, the designation. I have explained the designation. Understand, student? Who is designation? Official. Who is official? Commander, principal, whatever. Receive address.
Receiver.
Who is received, sir?
Receiving.
Sir, is this receiving a letter? Then we are received a letter. Like, we are write a letter for Nagar Nigam. Then we are put our sentence on Nagar Nigam. Like, we are in our school. We are put our principal letters. Then we are written over there. That's respected, sir. Bluewells, group of public school, whatever. What's your name of school? Then leave a one line subject. What is your subject? That doesn't matter. What is your subject? Subject is that what you write in a content, then leave, then written a one line sentence on their subjects. Okay, students? Then leave a one line solution. What you have to write, sir, ma'am, madam, in a situation. Then write a content. That doesn't matter. What are you writing? Always we are writing in our two paragraphs. Then last is signatory. What is signatory? Signatory is that you are write a letter, then write your name and thank you.